All right.
Thee of the silver tongue, eh? Glad we got it all worked out. Contract closed.
Alright, so allows you quick hack cooldown reduced by 30%, increase combat quick hack duration by 30%, or increase cyberdeck RAM recovery rate by 9 units per 60 seconds and increase damage by 10. 7 base RAM size. 7, 6, 4, 9 units, 10% damage. Our buddy at. Do the journal, paid in full. That should bring us back to Victor. And before I forget, okay, look at the rotunda. That's where we are for this one. It is a cop.
You're gonna love it in solitary.
How's biz?
How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corporals learn to keep their distance and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Good thing you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
You know what? Seems like you're the only person.
Oh, we've heard this
you get
before.
To assert.
Guess you can't get anything from him without paying off your debt. Treat me, and I guess that makes sense. Hey Waffles, what's up, man? How's it going? CBD. Oh, how'd you like it? Let's see, 1C, 1C. E91C, let's see if we can do that. Oh yeah, it's right here. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, so 1C, 1C, E91C. Black one. Sold. Stylish leather flat cap. Light armor layer. Oh yeah, we're not using that. Oh. Yeah, I haven't actually played any of the Uncharted series before. I always wanted to try it. I have it. I never, like, from like a deep discount sale or something. But, never played it. Maybe I should just go ahead and pay him off. I have the money for it. I feel like we can get 15k back pretty quick. Thanks, man. Yeah, I'm probably getting off here soon. Probably after this, actually, so.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them, just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an eddie.
That's what friends are for.
All right, now let's check his.
I'm thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
What does he have? I need Fire Street cred. Quick hack, 40% reduced cooldown, combat duration by 40. Damage dealt by 20%. What I want. Oh, he has a lot more options than the other guy. Alright, cool. So that's done. And incapacitate cyber psychos. Do they even give you where they are located? Probably not. I think you might just get through that naturally. So I guess the only thing left for us to do is pick up. While we're at it, let's break this stuff down. Alright, so for pistols, got an 85.8. Let's assemble that. Assault rifle. Put this 85.8 and a bunch of machine guns. Alright, melee weapons 208. Wait. Okay, for this, we'll go and attach that and that. This will. That and that. Keep those. So. Keep all that. I need for these level 6. I'm not gonna use the mods yet. I could do a request backup. Okay, so we'll just keep it like that. Perfect. There's so much shit to do. Holy shit. Crafting. So we need a few more of those. Can we do for quick hacks? Tajin to do. Movement. Cyber malfunction. Actually, can we craft any snow? Ping, sonic shock. Overheat. 28 damage a second for 5 seconds. To go back to the apartment, actually.
54 News World Report. I'm Jordan. Scientists, you can let your tongue be.
Still nothing?
Let's deposit slacks, the shoes, the coat. Oh shit, I was. Take out the coat, or the mask. That off, drop that off, drop that off. Drop these mods off. Those are the main things we don't want to sell. This pistol, these clothes, and black unicorn. Everything else we can get rid of weapon-wise. This the dying light actually in the stash too, because I don't want to end up breaking that down.